Hey everybody, welcome back to Magic Orthodoxy. My name's David and this is a deck review. Hey, today we're gonna look at the Web deck from Ben Kolosky and Penguin Magic. All right, so what is the Web deck? What is it? I don't know. I mean, I don't even know if it's called the Web deck. I think it is. I'm not exactly sure. And it is a web, it's a spider's web. It's not broken glass, it's a web, it's a spider's web. This is a deck that Penguin Magic had produced and made back in 2016, so like a year ago. I got the deck a year ago. Some other deck reviewers got it. Some celebrity magicians got it. Penguin took it around to some conventions. They passed it out. They used it as a giveaway. The tuck case is all black. Has this white spider web on it, and the web just wraps all the way around. There's no other words on it except for the bottom. The bottom has some ad copy about Penguin Magic, but other than that, there's no writing. It doesn't say what it's called or who did it, but I thought, you know what? It's October, it's near Halloween. Let's review the web deck. Like I said, this deck was printed from the United States Playing Card Company. It is done on their casino stock. It is traditionally cut, and it has an air cushion embossed. And if you'd like to learn more about stock, cut, or finish, you can click the link below in the description. Now, a lot of people always ask me how these cards feel, how they handle. Best thing I can tell you is they're made from the United States Playing Card Company. They're awesome. They feel and handle great. The other thing I can do is I can measure them. I can stick 10 of these in the caliper, measure them for you, and compare them against other decks in my collection. 10 of these in the caliper come to 2.89. 2.89 is casino grade stock, and it's the same thickness as the Eco and Rouge deck that Dan and Dave put out. Same thickness as Mechanic Shiner deck and the Architect deck that Penguin also released. The back design is a one-way image of a spider web. Yes, it's one way, so that means it looks different whether it's this way or this way, flipped upside down, right? But yeah, it's a spider web. It's just a spider web against a field of black with a nice white thin poker border. With this deck, you're gonna get two gaff cards. They are double backers, but with a different image on both sides. So one side is the spider web. That's the same as the back design. And then the other side is a little bit more realistic looking spider web with a spider in the center. Also with this deck, you'll get two original jokers. One joker has a spider on it and the other joker doesn't. So you could do this little trick where you show them the spider and then with a little flash, you make the spider disappear. You could make that spider appear somewhere else, maybe on the back of their hand. Your pips and indice cards are all gonna be completely standard, making this deck perfect for gameplay, magic, and cardistry. Your court cards are also gonna be industry standard, however they have been recolored. They're kind of done in a wash, very dark shades. So the red is all muted, so there's nothing bright about it. And you're really only getting that red with some blacks and some grays. And then the black cards are gonna be completely muted, all black and white, no color at all. And I think it makes the courts look very ghostly and I think perfect for this Halloween themed deck. All right, so that's pretty much it. That's pretty much everything I can say about the web deck that Penguin released back in 2016. So we always ask that you subscribe to this video just so you can stay up to date on the latest in cards and card magic. You can also like this video just so other people will find it faster. You can also subscribe to me on social media, okay? I'm at facebook.com/magicorthodoxy, twitter.com/magicorthodoxy, instagram.com/magic_orthodoxy. And if you ever need more content, you can always find it at magicorthodoxy.com. Thanks, bye.